bounds.
Sa ating viewers ay hindi pa nakapag-subscribe sa ating YouTube channel. Hello guys! Welcome back po sa ating channel. Kung bago ka pa lang sa ating channel, huwag kalimutang mag-click subscribe at huwag kalimutang i-turn on notification bell para lagi kang updated sa aking mga bagong videos.
New update ng Google YouTube Studio. Starting November 2021, so kailangan i-protect po yung Google account nyo. So naka two-step verification po ito. So it's important to secure our account, to take a moment to strengthen our online security by following this step. Ayan. So if you think your account has been hacked, so kailangan i-secure po natin ito, no? Ayan. So ito po yung bagong update, turn on two-step verification starting November. Kailangan naka comply na po kayo nito dahil requirements na po ito ni Google. So ayan po yung bagong update ng YouTube Studio. Ayan, nakalagay naman dito reminders or take note. Starting November 1, monetizing creators must turn on two-step verification on the Google account used for their YouTube channel to access YouTube Studio or YouTube Studio Content Manager. So, click natin yung learn more. Ayan. So, open lang po daw yung Google account natin. Ayan, sa security. Then, sign into Google. Select two-step verification. So, ayan po. Yung two-step verification natin. So, under security. Ayan. So, manage your Google account. Then, security. Ayan. Kita natin security. Then, two-step verification. Ayan. So, yung sa akin is naka-on. So, matagal na itong in-on ko dahil for security purposes naman po. Para sa ating channel. So, alam naman natin na may mga tao talagang hindi nila maiwasan na mangialam ng ibang account. So, kailangan naka-secured po tayo, no? So, two-step verification, kailangan naka-on yan. So, i-click lang po natin yan kapag naka-off po yung sa inyo and then ilagay nyo yung password nyo. So, sundan nyo lang po yung step ng two-step verification. So, yun lang po yung step niya. So, balik tayo dito. Ayan. So, yun po ang bagong update ng YouTube Google account. YouTube account or YouTube Studio. So, yun po.